My name is Miquel Guardiola. I'm a lithic technology specialist, and we want to show you pressure plate production techniques. In this case, the first part of the process is to shape this nodule in a more or less conical shape. We finish the general shaping of the core with more or less correct rights. We need to modify some questions in the core, but well, more or less it's finished. Well, I finished the configuration of the rights, one here and one here. I invest more or less 3 or 4 hours in my workshop in order to get a right crest, and using a stitching technique. Now we finish the liver system use, and we need to change the platform relationship in order to put in the crutch system. Now we will begin the crutch production. I use a big piece of wood with two notches, one and the other. I use this one for longer course and the other for short course. We finished the blade production here, and this blade, this last blade, had a classical trait of this kind of production as the dihedral platform.